Hi guys, long time no see. Welcome back to 52 Audio. This is the Apple AirPods 3 that we have been waiting for so long time. The packaging is similar to iPhone 13. There's no plastic shrink wrap and you have to put along this little line. We can see some paper in here. And there is a charging cable at the bottom. USB-C to Lightning. Then let's take a look at the AirPods 3. The charging case is slightly smaller than AirPods Pro. The groove can make it easier to open. And the button is the lightning port. The pairing button is in here. Long press to connect. Open the case. And take out the AirPods. The green dot is the charging indicator. This time, AirPods 3 adopts the AirPods Pro design. The handle is shorter and the head is plumper. Due to the cancellation of the optical distance sensor, there is only a round hole on the inside used to enhance the bass effect. The oval hole on the top can drop and balance the ear pressure. The back microphone is designed to reduce wind noise. The silver contacts at the bottom are used for charging. And the speaker is protected by dustproof net. Use such a lab power ZKM001C to test the charging. Wide charging power is 1.8 watts, wireless charging power is 2.9 watts. Then let's tear it down. Firstly, just pry and open the charging case. It can be divided into two parts and fixed by clips and glue. Some magnets are at the bottom of the upper part used to attract the AirPods and lid. And this is how those two parts are fixed together. Take out the charging chamber. We can see it connected to PCB through cable. Next, take out the entire module. A large area graphite thermal pad is attached to the inside of the case. This is the lightning port. Two square magnets are fixed on the inside of the case for MagSafe charging. The battery is on this side, and the PCB is on the other side. The components are connected by BDB connectors, which are reinforced by glue. Remove the screw and take out the lightning port. Then let's look at the PCB. This is the wireless charging coil, and the pairing button is in the middle. Remove the lightning port from PCB. There is an indicator. Let's take a look at the PCB of charging. This is the resonant NPF capacitor, and this is the wireless charging chip, which comes from Broadcom 59356A2KUBG. Then let's see the PCB module of charging case. Remove the PCB and battery. Firstly, battery module is A2516. Rated capacity is 345 mAh, 1.327 Wh. Rated voltage is 3.85 volts. Limit voltage is 4.45 volts. The manufacturer is DESAY. Most of the chips are customized models. A chip of T4, a chip of T5NH, a chip of 32AN. This is the charging IC from NXP610A3B, a chip of 8L11C6, a chip of 18H208, a chip of 3441. This is Apple's customized chip marked with 343S00517. This chip comes from ST Microelectronics, STM32L496WGY6P. A chip of T5LL and 3441. A chip of C14Y6, a chip of 8K16F3, a chip of E+11, a chip of 6Y2. Okay, let's back to the AirPods. Use a spudger to pry and open it. Take out the speaker unit. This is MEMS microphone used to detect audio inside inner ear. And this is the skin detect sensor for in-ear detection. Take out the battery. All components are connected in series to an FPC cable and then connected to the PCB. This is a battery protection chip. And this is the connector for connecting the battery. It adopts a VARTA button battery and model is A2647. Ready capacity is 0.133 watt-hour, ready voltage is 3.67 volts. Disconnect the battery and cable, those are the contacts of the battery, and this is LDS antenna. Try to open the handle of the AirPods 3. The MEMS microphone is fixed inside, used for voice calls. A chip of LY-CFC-KF9, a chip of DNT, and this is the force sensor. A large area LDS antenna is on the other side. Finally, this is the Apple H1 SIP chip. Well, the design of AirPods 3 is closer to AirPods Pro, which adopts the half-in-ear design. But actually, the internal structure is very different from AirPods Pro. The internal structure of AirPods 3 is relatively simpler, and a lot of glue is used for fixing. There are three MEMS microphones for single AirPods. And as for the Apple H1 chip, it's much smaller than the previous generation, and its shape has been redesigned. Okay, that's all for today's video. This is 52 Audio. We'll continue to bring you the teardown of the latest earphones, AirPods, and other audio devices. If you want to see more like this, please click the subscribe button and leave your comments below. See you in the next video. Bye!